today's episode, I'm going to take you with me to Medieval Times, one of the most entertaining themed restaurants in Toronto.
Back here with Keely.
Hey.
Where are we going tonight?
Medieval Times.
Are you excited?
Yes.
You all dressed up as a princess?
Yeah, I've got to compete.
Medieval Times is a dinner theater featuring staged 11th century medieval style games, sword fighting, and jousting. We went all out by trying their VIP royalty package. Upon entrance, you will grab your crown, view some horses, and even get knighted. Don't forget to grab one of their delicious alcoholic slushies before the show starts.
I think I'm getting the maiden's kiss.
The maiden's kiss.
Although yours looks really good.
Cheers!
Cheers!
Medieval Times!
Oh my god, it's amazing.
That's Malibu rum, but mango.
We got seated on the front row of the black and white section. As you can tell, everyone sits in a colored section, which represents a knight. Now it is our task to cheer on our knight to win the tournament, since there can only be one winner.
Are you hungry, Kills?
The funniest thing about this place is there are no utensils, because in actual medieval times, they didn't have such luxury.
Yeah.
So you'll end up eating everything by hand. Even this delicious juicy chicken.
No utensils. Nice and juicy. Very nice and juicy. Oh.
The tournament starts with medieval style games, and my friend Keely got the attention of our knight. The sword fights are intense and well choreographed. You will be screaming your butt off during the show, so be prepared to lose your voice.
How was that, Keely?
Amazing.
It's pretty awesome. Now the mission is to get out of here, which is
it's
the hardest part.
After the show, you can pick up some toys, medieval clothing, and even some weaponry. Their VIP royalty package was pretty sweet and included this awesome photo with the king and queen, front row seats of the show, and being knighted by the king.
It's now called Lord Format, celebrating finding all of the hidden gems in Toronto.
Excellent. Well, my lord, that is a noble quest. I hereby dub thee a knight of the relic.
Now, if time permits, visit the torture room, not suitable for all ages. Here you will find 11th century torture tools from the Spanish Inquisition.
Have you ever been tortured?
Wow, is that sharp?
Why don't you have a seat? This is called the saw. They put you upside down and saw you in half.
No, thank you.
That was a whole torture business. Can you imagine this is your main job?
That's crazy.
Help me! Keely, help me, please! Please!
Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to Keely Valentine's YouTube channel. When is your next song coming out?
It's debatable, but I'm working on stuff.
A regular ticket to this place will set you back around $65 Canadian, but includes incredible food and an epic show. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, make sure to like it. And I will see you again next week in another Reformat episode. Have yourself a fantastic day. Ciao, ciao.
Have you ever been in a dungeon, Keely?
My apartment feels like one sometimes.